I can pilot a spaceship, I can pilot an Ecron, and I can pilot the Millennium Falcon.
So we are going to head on over to Pandora a while, wait for Navi River Journey, use our fast pass for Flight of Passage, and then we have Lion King. We're gonna eat in Satu'li Canteen and then round out our day with Dinosaur. So things got a little bit shuffled up when Primeval World all of a sudden opened up and Nathan lost his mind.
Now it's a 70 minute wait.
It is, yeah. So it's a little bit crowded here in Animal Kingdom. I mean, that being said, you would never guess it by the fact that, you know, this pathway is empty. We have so much room for activities. So yeah, on to Pandora. If you ever want a snack, it is not a snack credit, but here at Trilobites, those buffalo chicken chips are so flipping good. They are absolutely phenomenal. So we're back in the main area and the little holiday animals are out. There's a seal, reindeer. So cool. Aiden just dancing.
We can't, we're almost there.
Going to hang out a little bit before our fast pass window opens and then head over to Lion King. So we are heading into the Festival of the Lion King. We got a fast pass for it. What they have you do is you show up anywhere half an hour to 15 minutes before showtime, and now it is 13 minutes before the next show, and we are heading on in. I absolutely love this show. Absolutely love it. I think this is the best stage show on Disney property. Now, when you do have a fast pass, they tend to herd you over to, I think, this lion section. If you can, if you have a seat, sit in the section under that big window. The reason is that is the section where the stage manager sits. And so the stage manager has to have the best view of the show to direct all of the things that need to happen.
Up the stairs on your right hand side, please, friends, thank you.
So that's gonna be the best section if you are given a choice. But again, with Fast Pass, we're never given a choice. All right, we'll see you for the show.
Greetings, everyone. Glory, welcome. We have been expecting you. We are here today to welcome you, one and all, to the Festival of the Lion King.
Welcome to our
world. It is time.
comes to reach center stage. Who's driving this thing?
All right, giraffes, you're first. On the count of three, let's hear that sound. One, two, three.
Why? I'm in the sheep section.
Oh, I just can't wait to be.
Am I in the right section?
All right, lions, let's show Simba where he is. One, two, three.
Yep, it's the lion section, all right.
That is easily the best show in Disney World.
Yeah.
I mean, we were just saying, there's a cast of 30 with modular set pieces, tons of lighting and sound cues, Broadway quality singing, like a flying ballet sequence, tumbling sequences with acrobatics.
Yeah, there's a whole like
audience involvement,
pyro,
audience involvement.
Quick changes.
Costume. It's incredible.
Animatronics.
Resets like, every 10 minutes from now, I'll be reset and ready to go again. I mean, I would say if you have to set your fast passes and make sure you get one for that, so that you can make sure you get into it and get to see it. That's should be a really, really high priority, because no matter how many times I've seen it, I still enjoy it as much as I did the first time I saw it.
And now we're gonna go take our own advice and make sure we eat, because we're all lagging a little bit. Hit a flight of passage to dinosaur and then move on to another park.
So we did do mobile order, so I'm gonna hit the mobile order button that we're arriving and we'll get our food.
Back into Pandora. We are going to get lunch at Satu'li Canteen. We pre-ordered a beef noodle bowl. They have a very special pumpkin cheesecake. Pumpkin mousse cheesecake. The pumpkin version of the blueberry one that they have. Very excited to try that. This is the pumpkin mousse cheesecake. Looks like a little pumpkin.
We got two of the build your own bowls. This is the garlic shrimp bowl with a base of beans and then a black bean vinaigrette. And this is the beef bowl with a base of noodles and black bean vinaigrette. And this is the blue mousse cheesecake. As we're finishing off our pumpkin pie, again, literally 2 minutes after we got our food.
We inhaled our food. I feel more human again. We inhaled.
It was funny because we all just got silent and like ate all our food. Okay, we'll start with Dad. What did you think of the bowls?
Good. I mean, this is my favorite counter service restaurant because you get a ton of variety. You can pick what you want. We got the shrimp with the rice and the black bean vinaigrette. It was good. Tried a little bit of the beef with the noodles. That's good too. Again, you kind of pick and choose what you want as far as the proteins and all that stuff. It was good.
And what'd you think of the mousses?
Desserts are amazing. Yeah. Dessert's really good. The pumpkin pie one tastes like real pumpkin pie, and the blueberry one, which we've had before, is very, very, very good.
What do you think, Aiden? Tired boy. What do you think, Mama?
I always get the beef. It's alright. I don't think they've necessarily quite hit the right dressing combination yet. But these desserts are fantastic.
This is one of the cool things that they've added for the holidays this year at Animal Kingdom. The idea is that all of the expats on Pandora have now decorated. I love it.
So if you saw our vlog from July, you will see that in the Fast Pass line, you skip all of the rooms. You skip the cave room. There's a bioluminescent forest room. There's the lab, which is fantastic, but you also skip the line. And all of a sudden, Animal Kingdom has gotten extremely crowded today. And so missing those rooms in favor of skipping the line, I think, is a fair trade-off. But if Flight of Passage was 90 minutes instead of the 180 it is today, I would wait in the line. Ready, bud? Why? Why? You did. Aiden.
How you like nod along. That's really fun.
Stow your gear on the back wall and then get onto the wing chair the way we showed you in the video. Then put on your flight visors. For your safety, throughout this entire experience, remain seated, lean forward, holding onto the hand grips, and supervise your children.
Love it. Love it. Love it.
Awesome.
Love it.
So much fun.
This one nodding along with the intro film, yelling Steve Ocko.
He's
like, no, I saw you during
raising
the ride.
His fist in the
air. During the ride, he's like this the whole time. Yeah! Yeah! Steve Ocko.
We both waved at the one guy at the bottom.
This way.
Oh,
right then.
Nope,
I'm just wandering into Pandora, apparently.
That's
yeah, so awesome. Awesome ride, as always. So what did we learn?
I can pilot a spaceship. I can pilot an Ecron, and I can pilot the Millennium Falcon. I'm good.
I can pilot
terrific.
A slinky dog.
Oh, and one more thing. Those locked coordinates. We're in. Now, here's the drill. You follow the homing signal to the Iguanodon, then I'll enlarge the transport field, and boom, you're back with one additional passenger extra large. And don't worry about that asteroid. You'll be in and out of there before it even breaks the atmosphere. Trust me, what could go wrong?
Only everything.
Hey, it's me.
Travel commencing in T-minus 10 seconds and counting. This is Seeker. Listen up. We've got to get in, grab the Iguanodon, and get out before that asteroid hits. Let's roll. Let's go get that dino. Computer, what are you tracking?
Styracosaurus.
Not our dino.
Warning, meteor shower in range.
Just little one.
Oleoramus. Hadrosaur. Raptor.
Time to get serious. Lock the autopilot on homing signal now.
Iguanodon.
Forget it! Get them out now!
Towards the front of the park because we're leaving. We basically accomplished everything we wanted to. We traveled through time. We flew on some banshees. We saw animals. We went to Mount Everest. We've been all over the world and through the solar system.
We went back into
the universe.
We went back in time twice, in dinosaur and primeval.
Right? So, the park is getting really crowded. So we are gonna head over to Magic Kingdom. We always have to remember that, I think next time, come, do a few hours, and then head out. Because when it gets crowded, it gets tough here. But anywho, we are off to the Magic Kingdom to spend our afternoon. So, like this video if you enjoyed it. Comment if about what your favorite thing in the Animal Kingdom is. Subscribe to keep up with all of our latest adventures.
And with that, we invite you to set your imaginations free.